My name is Arsenio.
Why?
I'm an actor, filmmaker, motivation speaker, and mind coach. And what's your name?
Start right
here. Mr. Will.
What's up, Mr. Will? I know you. You cut your hair. You're different. You got a mohawk, right? Okay. All right, names. Mason. Lavelle. Speak up.
Mr. Ken.
Darion. Kimora. Nakar. Kari. Okay. Nakari.
Sarah.
Jason.
Devonta.
Kevonta. Jacqueline.
Charles.
Mr. Michael.
Okay.
Y'all probably not telling me that. Okay, now I'm gonna do something. I'm having everybody close their eyes. Now, as you got your eyes closed. Now, for y'all that's old, and for everybody, I want you to imagine what you're gonna be when you get older. What's your idea of things? Close your eyes and imagine. No limitations, you can do anything. Imagine it. I want you to see yourself doing that. Now, as you're doing that, I want you to smell what the environment is like you're doing. Now, I want you to smell that. I want you to see it. I want you to feel it. Now, feel that emotion that you would feel doing your dream job, what you absolutely want to do in life. Is it excitement? Is it your family being excited for you? Whatever it is, okay, now you can open your eyes. Now I want you to tell me what you visualize. What was that? There we go. Football player, now how did you feel? Alright, how'd you feel? Exactly. You? Air Force? How did you feel being in the Air Force? How did that feel? Did it feel good? Yeah? You?
Marine?
How'd you feel? It's close. Anybody else?
Deja vu.
It's kind of on the same thing. Your mind cannot tell the difference between a dream or reality. So if your mind believes it, it believes it's absolutely true. So that's why I ask you guys to visualize which one to be when you're older. Because the more you believe it, the more true it will become. Got it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have y'all stand up for a second. Get up! They told him to only shoot free throws. They told this guy not to shoot no free throws, only to think about it. Visualize himself shooting 100% free throws. At the end of the period, 30-day period, who had the better results? The visualization. It's actually the same, but that goes to show how powerful it is to visualize yourself doing something and practice. Now, if these two would have practiced and visualized yourself shooting, he would have had a substantial growth. Thank y'all. So that's the power of the mind. And now, we bring it over to the next.